Well, these games are actually pretty cool so far. So this is kind of like what I guess other skins look like. And now if we check the battle pass, let's see. Dang, what's this? Oh, and there's a lot of V-Bucks I see, like, right there. Let's go with the confirm and purchase option. Alright, and we already own that much. Oh wait, I forgot I should have bought the 2800, huh? Alright, let's see. So, if we keep checking at the battle pass, there's even more. Let's actually buy the V-Bucks, so this is kind of like a way to like. Alright, that works. And how much is this? 73 levels. Wait, 7 levels is 1,000. Oh wow, that's a big reduced. Buy a bundle of 25 levels at a reduced price of 1,850 V-Bucks. Yeah, I think I'll go with that option. And guys, look at that. We are slowly racking up on the battle pass. Let's get everything in here. Let's check it out. Okay, so this is kind of page one. Hero Heart, Lunar Hyperjet. I think I like the banner icon. That reminds me of like the Imagine, the Paradive. Ooh, this screen. Lunar Defender. That looks kind of cool. The power aside. And of course, you already saw our skin right there. Yeah, that's our skin right there. Dang, 93 more battle stars? Fortnite's cheap this season. What the? Page 4, what do you. Whoa, what are these? Oh, those are his wings. Bites. Yeah, what? 100 V-Bucks. Steamer pack. Yeah, I don't know. 100 V-Bucks. The nothing gift. And Bice quest. Yep, now there's a quest to do. That's always exciting. Holy hell, I love doing quests. Let's see. Wait a minute, I just realized I can buy the whole rest of the battle pass. Ooh, 11,100 V-Bucks. I. We could barely afford page 3. Okay, we're gonna have to buy 3 levels out to this. Wait, let's just get a real quick checkout on this. Mad Mask, I actually like that. Skyspan. V-Bucks.
You